The City of Dublin's public art program creates a unique sense of place in each neighborhood and a strong sense of identity for the city as a whole. Through the efforts of the Dublin Fine Arts Foundation's Art in the Parks program, which has placed artwork in several parks to date, and the City of Dublin artwork at various facilities, public art abounds. Evidence of public art can be found in both public and private spaces throughout the city. From the colorful murals found on the underpasses at Dublin Boulevard and Amador Valley Boulevard that depict the history of Dublin, to the artwork installed in the fountain at Emerald Glen Park by internationally renowned and award-winning artist Ned Kahn, to the striking metal sculpture designed by Hong Kong artist Aries Lee, located at the Ulferts Center, art enhances the community. The City of Dublin and the Dublin Fine Arts Foundation have been placing art in public spaces for almost two decades, starting with the commissioning of Gaia by Ned Smythe for the new Dublin Civic Center in 1990. Since then, more than 50 works of art have been commissioned or exhibited temporarily at the Civic Center, in the community, in parks, and in schools. The award-winning Art in the Parks program features artworks commissioned by the Dublin Fine Arts Foundation in 10 of the city's parks. At the Dublin Civic Center and Dublin Library, there are 5 permanent installations of art and 2 sculptures on loan to the city. Private art in public spaces can be found throughout the city at several locations.